Casey Zilkier, your fitness director here at Jupiter Country Club. I'd like to introduce one of our new pieces of cardio equipment, the Octane X-Ride, which gives you another seated option for cardio here at the fitness center at Jupiter. This piece of equipment is very biomechanically correct. It doesn't put too much stress on the low back area, which is fantastic, especially for a seated exercise, which you always want to be cautious of. The pedals and the handlebars move in tandem together, and you can operate the equipment using the handlebars and the feet together, or should you choose, you can bring it to a stop, bring your feet up, and just do the arms. Or if that doesn't work for you, you can bring it to a stop and just do the feet. Or in one single workout, you could do all three, whatever works best for you. There are buttons on the handlebars which increase and decrease the resistance. And it also has a tilt feature so that you can become more comfortable by tilting forward or backward depending on what your needs are. Introduce something new that we have in the fitness center. We now have a second two-tier dumbbell rack which you can hold slightly heavier weights. Now we go all the way up to 75, whereas before we ended at 50. So now we have a little bit heavier weights for you guys to get bigger muscles with. We also have two new pieces of cardio equipment here at the club. They're basically moving staircases. They're climb mills for Matrix. They have been recommended, and we think you guys will really enjoy them. They do get your heart rate up pretty quickly. If anyone's ever been on them before, I think you'll be excited. Thank you.